Martin Luther King 2018 Martin Luther King Day parade here in Durham on Fayetteville Street in Durham. We're at North Carolina Central University, and the parade hasn't come yet. We're at the route, the end part of the route. So Daniel is over here inside of the you can see him up there inside of the jumpy house, enjoying himself as tradition as black folks do. We got a DJ for no apparent reason, but that's cool. We got dancers. Yes, yes, we got dancers. And we're just waiting for the parade. Yep. Saying hello to?
Grandma.
Mommy?
Yes.
All right, who else?
Grandma.
All right. You having fun?
Yes.
All right. Bye. I don't know who that was. Radio station. All right, gospel station. Boxing station, and that is Mike Andrews for Sheriff of Durham. All right. Hey, hey, you want to get some candy? Some candy! Candy! You the man! Ha ha! Get that boy. You got the candy, yeah, boy. Yeah, you got the candy. We got North Carolina Central University. Alright. It's a good band, ain't it?
No.
But you think it's a good band, right?
Yeah.
They playing good music. We like our Miss Americas, nice and thick. Oh, she's a little hefty. You like I'm hefty too. All right.
Jesus, the prayer of God.
Jesus,
now what you gonna say when the sky rolls
back? Amen.
I do the Lord.
It's the news anchor lady, very pretty lady. The news anchor guy. Right, somebody is coming down here.
Everybody
coming, huh? Charter school, the Durham Charter School. They seem to have a band. pretty together. I know the little kids, look at they playing instruments, man. He looked too little for his. Think they good? They look dog. Look at that. Here come all the vets. All the nice core vets. Wish they can give me one of those. Very, very nice. Nice. Yeah. Helping Hands Mission, acting a damn fool at every parade in Durham. They gonna act a slam fool, and they always at the very, very end of every parade here in the Triangle. And they look a damn mess. Some of these same people have been marching in this van. Some of these people in this band been marching in this band since I got here in 1992. Like that dude right here with the gray beard, he was here in 1992 when I got here for college. And the two dudes in it, some of these big chicks on the side used to be skinny chicks, but not no more. That dude intoxicated, he sound like it.
Cartoon characters. He destroys them.